Welcome watching BoostSolutions video. In a standard SharePoint environment, users typically have to upload, edit properties, and check in the documents individually. This can be particularly time-consuming and monotonous when dealing with files that are checked out in folders and subfolders. BoostSolutions Batch Check In provides a solution to this issue. It allows users to upload documents, edit document properties in bulk, and perform a check-in all at once. This includes files in folders and subfolders. This tool significantly streamlines the process, saving users time and reducing repetition. In this video, I will walk you through how to utilize Batch Check-In for managing documents and metadata within a SharePoint library. As you'll notice, there are a group of checked-out files in the document library. By clicking on Check in Multiple Documents, you'll be directed to the page of the same name. This page displays all checked out files. By clicking Include Subfolders option, the checked out files in folders and subfolders are displayed. You can select the documents by selecting the checkbox in front of the document. In the Edit Document Properties section, you can edit the properties or metadata for the documents. Start by selecting the checkbox adjacent to the column name, then input the desired value within the column. If there's no need to update a particular property, simply deselect the column's checkbox. Keep others as default, and then click OK. And there you have it. All selected documents are now checked in, with updated properties. It's a fast, efficient process, specifically designed to simplify your tasks. Batch Check-In also allows you to bulk discard checked-out documents in a single action. Simply select the checked-out documents and click on Discard Checkout Multiple Documents. Alternatively, you can directly click on Discard Checkout Multiple Documents. This will direct you to a page displaying all checked-out files, including those in folders and subfolders. To discard these documents, just select them and click OK. As you can see, all selected checked-out documents have been discarded, including the files in folders and subfolders. Another efficient feature offered by Batch Check-In is the ability to upload and check in documents in a single operation. This means you can upload documents and immediately check them in. In the document library, simply click Upload Documents and Check In, then drag and drop a group of documents. After clicking OK, you'll be directed to the Check In Multiple Documents page. Here, you can edit the properties and click OK. As a result, these documents are successfully uploaded and checked in. This feature greatly eliminates the extra steps involved in uploading and checking in files, saving you valuable time. Don't let another minute go by with tedious document check-ins. Pay a visit to our website or get in touch with us for more detailed information. Allow Batch Check-In to revolutionize your SharePoint document management starting today.